Good morning, Ms. Rogers.
Mr. Sweeney.
Mike Sweeney? John Bernard Books. Now, I'm flattered that you remembered me.
You live around here now?
Yeah, my spread's out in the foothills, out to the west.
Well, you look just like I remember the Sweeneys. Mean and ugly.
Well, I heard that you were in town for a very short time.
That's true.
Drop by. We'll talk about old times.
The good old times.
You can bring your fancy pillow. And your landlady is welcome, too. Now, my problem is that she never accepts my invitation. And to you two, I say goodbye.
Surprised at the company you keep.
That man is no friend. Quite the reverse. How do you know him?
I don't. I had some dealings with his brother Albert once.
What happened? Oh. That's what worries me, John Bernard. The thought of your victims.
What worried me, it was survival. Wanda, I don't believe I ever killed a man that didn't deserve it.
Surely only the Lord can judge that.